Hey guys, my name is Rupin Talreja and today I'm going to show you a quick trick for VMware for how to recover from a stuck suspended state for your VM. So I'm going to get straight to the point, and if and when your VM hangs up in suspended state, as you can see, I have a virtual machine, Windows XP Professional, and right now it's in suspended state. When I press this button play, it will restore normally. But if you get stuck in restoring, you'll want to just open up your task manager, straight away close VMware. I'll just select end task. You'll have to ensure that there's no remaining processes for VMware. It's normally VMware Workstation. So the remaining processes here in VMware are just normal processes that don't need to be stopped. But you can stop them if you wish. But what I was looking for was VMware Workstation. That's a name of a process. And if that was running, you do need to end that. And just close the task manager now. Now, to restore your virtual machine, but you will lose that suspended state of the virtual machine. So just go ahead and go into wherever you have saved that VM. I do normally save it in the default location in documents in virtual machines folder and the Windows XP Professional. And here you will find a type of file that has an extension .vmss. That's VMware suspended virtual machine state, as you can see here. And this also has a pause symbol on it. So basically you'll know that this is the suspended state of the virtual machine file, and just go ahead and delete it. I'm confirming and we'll go into VMware Player again, choose XP Professional, and as you can see, the state has been changed and it is powered off. So you basically saved your virtual machine without destroying the virtual machine, but you did lose that suspended state. So thanks for watching, and please like and share this video and do subscribe to my channel. You can also view many other VMware tricks. I have a playlist here. So go ahead and watch that also.